can't pull this out. Looks like the crate on top's blocked. Maybe there's a way to pull the top crate off. Separate the crates. I can pull the bottom one out. I think I can pull the top crate off if I find the right spot. Must be stuck. Maybe there's a way to pull the top crate off. It's not tall enough to reach the opening. I need something taller to get up to the opening. Thank you. good. Can't use the pull caster on that. I need to find a way to stack the crates. Should be able to reach the opening now. Made it. I won't budge from this side. 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 Let's see where this leads. Oh, I'm back outside. What else is up here? an image from the old world. Looks like part of the city inside the dome. The image is incomplete. But maybe if I line it up exactly with where it was taken, my focus can fill in the rest. The image was taken from somewhere above ground level. There used to be a bridge around here. think the image was taken from somewhere above ground level. Maybe there used to be a bridge around here? I think the image was taken from somewhere above ground level. Maybe there used to be a bridge around here? I was trying to pull that. Looks like the ornaments were part of something called the Night. So Light's holiday promotion? A way to celebrate old world holidays by changing the holograms above ground? But how? Part of the codes here, too. I should have what I need to open the door. Got it. Time to head back up to Stemmer. Maybe we can figure out how to make this thing work. Stay in the right area. Try again. I think I'm back in range of the vista point. I could try to find where the image was taken. Was taken from somewhere above ground level. There used to be a bridge around here. Thank you. my fall. I think the image was taken from somewhere above ground level. There used to be a bridge around here? Get a good view of the city from this overhang. Maybe I should try to line up the image here. Oh, it is hot.
Thank you. this!
Completing the image unlocked a data file. It looks like these vista points were made by... Miriam Technologies. That was Elizabeth's company. I wonder if I can find more of them out in the wild.
Remedies for all who need them. Remedies and brews to make life easier.
Easy.
hurry.
You get loads of that here. No, smell.
I've seen those Tenard fighting machines. The thing is, you ride machines, right? Well, apparently you're not the only one around here.
I'm surprised you managed to pull yourself away from your workbench.
The Nora returned, but did she bring tidings of triumph or misfortune?
I got the gizmo. Here.
The old wordsmith, a keen spark in his eye and gratitude in his heart, held aloft the gizmo that had eluded him.
It's called an ornament, actually. Part of a set.
Huh. You know, some delvers tapped a ruin north of here recently and said they saw a trinket like this one. Beyond their reach. Might have been another one of these ornaments.
That's worth looking into.
And so the mystery of the ornament deepened. For what purpose were these trinkets designed?
Something called the Knights of Light's holiday promotion. It's a way the old ones celebrated special occasions, I think.
Like feasts?
Kind of. I think a holiday marked a seasonal event.
And so does every feast in the claim. There's the Feast of the First Keg, the Feast of Fermentation, the All Hops Feast.
All about ale, huh? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. Anyway, these ornaments could supposedly change the lights above ground, but I'm not sure how.
I recognize this marking. Saw the same on a little device we unearthed. Here.
It might be able to turn on the lights.
Time to find out.
Let's see this one.
You got it. As sure as sparks kindle flame, this must have been some kind of winter festival. What kind of beast is that? Almost looks like a fanghorn. Let me know if you find any more of those ornaments. I wonder what other holidays the old ones celebrated. Smith paused from his toils to marvel at the beauty all around him.
Noticed machine riders earlier. They seemed like they were racing or something. I don't know.
Yeah, you!
This is such a impressive.
Hope to catch you soon!